Hey guys, this is how if you don't want the air in your balloon. Right now, I already done it. All you need is this. Or use a hanger and an air balloon. So I already done it. Why? No surprises. And so. First, you're going to need your clipping. Get your clipping. Put it in the center of your balloon like I did. And then, once. And then once it's like this, to the ground. You do it until it gets to the thing. Until you have to just put, see that part? The part that way. And stop like where I did. Right. So take it off. And then. And then you're gonna have to. And then you're gonna have to. Hold up, guys.